stairs like you would have done on a Ridge Road 747 or something.
Are
you thinking, oh, this is a big airplane?
Look, Uncle One, look, Uncle One. Left searching his car and I was getting
oh, have a guy, just Captain Bannerman sends you a kiss. And
we got to have lunch with him. They're not that way, that's very pushy.
We need a bit of an
unflexing speech. Yeah, until we get the decision speed. All we do now is just straighten up and then follow the pointy things. Look at the fossil, right? His legs have not been catching anything to work very since it's only 14 miles.
No, it's not.
It's not going to be the
one. I can solve that enough.
Big one.
We're talking about an engine conversion with all the engines available. This is where it really actually happens.
Try and keep it.
The controller is saying, oh, there's an airfield at Teterboro just across there, and so there's a, you could land there if you like. If you hear it, I'm going to take the hero exit, calling Teterboro on the phone saying, I've got an Airbus, both engines failed, you'd like to land. He said, okay, we'll clear the runways, you can land such and such the runways. So I said, Teterboro's there at 1 o'clock, such and such a runway. He said, no. And the next thing he says, okay, Newark is over there, Newark in New Jersey is over there. He says, oh, such and such a heading for Newark, no. And then the signals all go muffled, and that's the end of it. And then you hear, boom, 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 noise like that. And all the other aircraft, because it's emergency, they keep coming out. And suddenly you hear one of the other aircraft say, the chap said, did anybody hear that? The controller, the other aircraft said, he says he's going in the Hudson, and that's where they were coming, just where we are now. Along here is the US carrier, This is just where it landed. There's the Concorde. Just see the tail of the Concorde there on that. See, it's just going by now. That's where they landed. Just there.
It's got it.
That's where they landed. And then as soon as they landed, all boats started coming and rescuing them. And probably know the rest. Have you seen the film?
Yes, I have.
Yeah, I haven't. I must go watch it. My son has got it on the... And here we are now. We're down to about 20 or 30 feet. Before we get to the Statue of Liberty,
Ellis Island.
Ellis Island, good. What happened with Ellis Island?
That's where they used to come in as a team.
All the immigrants used to go by Ellis Island to be approved or disapproved. I think they needed to
live in the Statue of Liberty.
Is it one to bring in any infectious diseases? Because most of these people are coming from all parts of Eastern Europe. So that's where we're heading by.
Staten Island Bridge
connects, of course, to the Statue of Liberty. Don't just about to fly Concorde with us, you know. We feel the history as well. And this here is the Maritime and Narrows Bridge, which we're going to go up. Along between Brooklyn and Staten Island, which I mentioned earlier. Then there's a ferry that you can take as well. But the Maritime and Narrows, I can't remember the route I'm from. If you return, it used to be lecture tours to every way you walk a QE2 when you've gone, which is near where the sort of the Concorde on the barge. When you dock, you just dock at high tide. When you
open up water, it's water.
They dock you at high tide. And so, you come on the right
bridge,
you
get deep by the bridge coming up, you think,
I've got to be very high. And, you may see what I'm doing quite tired.
It's probably my favorite flight now.
You get an extra washing from me if you do a bit cutter. Can't get it wrong, so.
Thank you.
Let's just get you out of here. Of course, we're more than actually for 75 pounds of breakfast. We're more than ready. What we do is you put some back on the body for those of you who are going to have a sensation of too much. Sometimes you just have to do it because I'm so thinking.
Thank you.
along that line, but for those white lines.
So what's Brendan replace in terms of
this is a very narrow system. And actually very short. And it's actually quite bumpy as well. It's very jolly. You want those. If they don't spend any money if they don't have but you often land on this one. Purely for noise reasons, because of the mate. They used to bring you around this way because it was over the beast built the warriors. So we often land on this time. So they first see the people also associates actually. And then the left hand side of the UA on the left hand side, which would be rather than the other thing as well. Because obviously it made it kind of time when I shall get this for it. It's good, it's a good light up.
Stage,
also I'll be at the end of the one, yeah.